part 2 chapter number 9 surface area and volume. Now we will learn topic surface area and volume of sphere. This is a figure of sphere. Then the surface area of sphere is equal to 4 pi r square. The volume of sphere is equal to 4 upon 3 pi r cube. Now this is the figure of hemisphere. Then the first formula, surface area of hollow hemisphere is equal to 2 pi r square. Then second, total surface area of hemisphere is equal to 3 pi r cube square. Then third is volume of hemisphere is equal to 2 upon 3 pi r cube. Now practice set 9.3. Problem first, find the surface area and volume of sphere of following radii. First 4 cm, second 9 cm, third 3.5 cm and phi is equal to 3.14. Now we take only first 4 radius is equal to 4 cm. Then r is equal to 4 cm. The surface area of sphere is equal to 4 pi r square. Put the value of r is 4. That is the 4 into 3.14 into 4 raised to 2. Then 4 into 3.14 into 4 into 4. That is, by solving this step, then is equal to 200.96 centimeter square. Now, then to find the volume of sphere is equal to 4 upon 3 pi r cube. Then put the value of r and phi, then is equal to 4 upon 3 multiplied by 3.14 into 4 raised to 3. Then 4 upon 3 into 3.14 into 4 raised to 3, 64. Now by solving this step, then is equal to 267.95 centimeter square. Now second problem, if the radius of solid hemisphere is 5 cm, then find the curved surface area and total surface area of
hemisphere.
Then solution, here r is equal to 5 cm. Now first we calculate the curved surface area of solid hemisphere. Then the curved surface area of solid hemisphere is equal to 2 pi r square. Put the value of r and phi in this formula. Then 2 into 3.14 multiplied by 5 raised to 2. Then 2 into 3.14 multiplied by 25, 5 raised to 2, 25. Then by solving this step, then is equal to 157 centimeter square. Now then second, we calculate the total surface area of solid hemisphere. Then the formula of total surface area of solid hemisphere is equal to 3 pi r square. Then put the value of r and phi. Then 3 into 3.14 multiplied by pi raised to 2. Then 3 into 3.14 pi raised to 2 is equal to 25. Now by solving this step, then 235.5 centimeter square.